I can see a blueprint date sticker on the end label, so I'll try peeling back the end label sometimes so I can see what the print date is.